was in Galveston, Texas about three or four weeks ago, and I was walking on the beach, you know. And I stumbled over this bottle. That was different. I picked the bottle up, my wife was standing off the bottle, a big old genie flew out of it, right? Flew out of his flaps. He said, "Oh my God, you're Johnny Leon." So I said, "Yeah, you must be genie." He said, "I am. I've been stuck in this bottle for 250,000 years. I got a lot of places to go. I got some other genies I want to get caught up on visiting. I'm going to grant you two wishes." I said, "Just two wishes?" He said, "Take it or leave it, two wishes." I said, "All right." So I was wearing this red speedo thing. Hey. I've been working out. I have been. My doctor told me to take it slow for a moment, see so far. Done in the scene. Almost 2 months now I've been sleeping with ankle weights on me. Wouldn't laugh at that if you want to, but I tell you, I think it's working because I walked by these ladies in the parking lot earlier, they didn't recognize me. I heard this one lady say, "And Johnny Lee, what a waste." So I pulled this map out of my speedo, you know, I unrolled this map, I told him, I said, "All right, Gene, there's four countries here, Turkey, Iran, Iraq, and North Korea. First, I want you to go to North Korea and blow that little short, little fat, little idiot." Dumb, whatever his name is. Take one of them rockets and point it right up his BBDs and set that sucker off. And send it over to Iran and out, blow everybody up over and kill all the Taliban people. Send our soldiers home and end all this bullcrap. He said, "Johnny Lee, that's a pretty big wish." I said, "I know what it is. You gave me two wishes, didn't you?" He said, "Yes, I did." He said, "Well, what'd be your second wish?" I gave this a lot of serious thought, folks. I said, "Tell you what, Gene, I wish that my dear friend, my good friend, my brother from another mother, Mickey Gilly, could have one more number one song." Jenny said, "Let me see that map again."